This is Sergey Sosnovsky. He was an actor that lived between 1955 and 2022. He appeared in 100 films, including Dr. Lisa, The Factory, and One Breath.